and Peter said, this is Judge Father Falco, I'm 33.
You're listening to Amateur Radio today on 06SLR, and my back in Pretoria is Brian Jacob and the VHF and above.
And not just the VHF, I've been getting a high bar, multiple stations ready for next weekend. It's an alright, VHF, and a lot of competition. One important decision that needs to be made is how you will come to know about this portable station. It is not a good idea to run your station from your car. To make sure that you park on the downhill slope of that mountain that you will be on, so that you can get your car started to go and watch your phone for battery. Because it's a good idea to run this as an external battery. Now the question is, what power battery do you need? And that again will depend on how much power you intend to run on your radio, and what mode you intend to use, and what you plan to do this afterwards. That now becomes complicated, as there is no definite answer and anything depends on something else. Well, I've come across a simple online calculator to develop my answers to your previous, which will help you decide what calculation you require and give an estimate on how long it should last. Take a look at the 21 second of the Sierra, 20 Alpha, Sierra, India, Stranger, Papa, Alpha Bravo, 8 Extra Alpha, 30 Light Extra Alpha. Look from the start at www.4 Sierra Quebec, Ranger, Papa, .com, /, .com, _, capacity, /, index, .php. Something to be aware of, especially the movie. The radio is typically designed to work from 13.8 volts to -15%, as in the case of the JWR-7D. This calculates their range from 11.7 volts to 15.5 volts. While you are transmitting and drawing at 20 amps, of that voltage for time, when you reach the lower limit of the motion voltage that the radio requires, it will turn itself off. The battery will then recover sufficiently and the voltage will again climb to over 12 volts. When you feed to P again, the voltage will drop and the radio will power off again. So even while your battery effect is not static, your radio will not be able to work as the voltage is lower than 11.7 volts. You have not experienced this using your mobile. Talk over the repeater. Imagine speaking to the radio, switch it off. It is a good idea to try and replenish the power that you are drawing from the battery using a portable generator or a solar panel. If it's sunny day, 100 watt solar panel with a solar regulator or charger can be used very successfully to recharge your battery while you are in the sleep mode. Just make sure that whatever you are using to replenish that battery's power